This afternoon, our thoughts and prayers are with our colleagues at WSVN Channel 7. The owner of their station, Ed Ansin, has died. He's been called a television news pioneer for his work at WSVN and their sister station in Boston. The station says he loved to work and was last at the office just on Friday. Ed Ansin was 84 years old.